winter weather in southern Nevada. Lee Canyon got its first snow of the season today. The resort posted this video a little after noon, not long after the snow stopped falling and started to melt. It looked a lot more like fall again by the early evening.